started in IW. I've always been classified as the underdog. The guy who could never reach the top. The bloke that's always been handed every single thing that he's ever had. Every title. A fake champion. I've always had to work harder than anybody else here in IW to prove that I deserve to be at the top. And every time I face one of the top superstars of this business, I seem to get a little bit better. I prove my worth when they face Adam Cage in the ring. And this week, I get my chance yet again to prove to the wrestling world that I belong at the top. When I face a man who needs no introduction, a man who around the world is known for the devastating things he can do in the ring. And that man is Ethan Carnage. A man that I have watched ever since he first arrived here and made such a huge impact here in IW. This week, my personal goal is to prove to Ethan Carnage that I can go toe-to-toe with him in the ring, that I can bring him a fight, that this isn't just some squash match for him. But this week, Ethan Carnage doesn't come alone. Ethan Carnage is bringing his lady, a person who is also devastating in that ring. And when these two forces collide, when these two forces are combined, they are unstoppable. Nobody can stop Ethan and Lady Carnage. But this week, Adam Cage doesn't come alone. Adam Cage, quite frankly, comes with the best female wrestler ever to grace a ring here in IW. And her name happens to be Jay Diamond. See, there's a reason why she is called Jay Diamond. Because she's unbreakable, undefeatable, and ever so hard to bring down in that ring. This week, Ethan Carnage and Lady Carnage are up against an unstoppable force in the firing squad, in Adam Cage and Jake Diamond, where we go toe-to-toe to show them exactly what two originals here in IW can do. Ethan Carnage, we are planning on bringing our best. We are planning on putting up a fight like you have never seen before. I know what you can do in that ring. I know what you've done out there in the wrestling world. I know how hard you have worked to make a name for yourself in this business. But that is something that I have to fight for each and every day. While you stay there at the top, one of the best, if not the best wrestler in the world today, I struggle at a mid-pace, trying to reach a level that you can only, that I can only dream of. This week I will prove to you exactly what Adam Cage can do in that ring. Jake Diamond doesn't need to prove a single thing to anybody because she can go harder than anybody inside that ring. This week in Alpha, the firing squad takes first aim at Ethan and Lady Carnage. And we will leave them lying on the floor, lying on the mat, lying at our feet as they face death by firing squad.